I'm a Roman loving emperor, Pompey murderer, the plebeian nourisher, refurbisher, mindset and become my worshiper, cause I'm your highness, I'm your highness, but the kindest. I weep when the weak weep, and I don't sleep when they don't sleep. Yeah, I treat the weak the same way as I do the classiest, and I don't sit with Cassius, but really, I don't give a crap. The Senate is a bunch of haters. I don't care about a soothsayer. Cassius called, he said he's sick of my power. I told him to quit whining. This isn't a problem hotline for lovely shrimp. Sheesh, I'm ready to dine. But Decius comes in and starts wasting my dang time. Now I'm going to the Senate on an empty stomach. Want a letter? No, I don't want it. The Ides of Mars, sheesh, yeah, right. Shed some light on the soothsayer. Tell him that I am alive. Yeah, I arrive. Then all of a sudden a knife.